How did you end up escaping from the hospital?
Well, okay. Let's start with the reason I escaped. I escaped because I don't feel safe in that hospital. Every time I try to apply for release, they do the same thing, what they always do. They make me sound like a bad guy. You know, like I'm... And they won't give me a chance, man. So what I decided was I needed to escape and prove to them on my own that I can be out here and act appropriately, even though I escaped to do it. And so they say that if he gets out there unescorted, the first thing I'm going to do is get some drugs or something and start going off and being shit crazy on people. You know, but that didn't happen. And I told them it wouldn't. And I said, hey, that's not me, man. You know what I mean? I know everybody wants to know how I did it to get here. I know they want to know how I did it. And what I did it with was bogus IDs and stuff like that. You know what I mean? I did everything I needed to do. I had some cash stashed and, you know what I'm saying?